Now, you've parked your car in your single family garage, and where have you been? Well, you could have been anywhere. Let's think about it. Georgetown, 10 minutes away. Round Rock, 20 minutes away. Downtown Austin, a good 40 minutes away. So you are close if you are commuting. Now, if you want to head north, you're not that far from Waco, and you're about 3 hours from Dallas.